The LAM plane TM-470 was ripped to pieces just when it hit the ground. Remains of those on board were scattered around, some meters away from the accident scene, as the plane reportedly traveled above 100 meters from the ground. Bodies were mutilated and some bent beyond recognition as the plane burst into flames. Speaking to NBC News at the scene, Kavango Regional Police Commander Olavi Awanga described the crash as a catastrophe.